Hello, hola, and namaste. From around the world to your classroom, this is Reggie Alexander. In this video, we are going to cover the basic concept of understanding application of relevant cost. Relevant cost is a cost that relates to a particular management decision that would change as a result of that decision in the future. Learning this concept can help you and your company make more financial, prudent decisions. Let's take an example. Assume Delta Airlines has a lot of vacancies available before the flight's departure in 30 minutes. Delta Airlines needs to consider the options of flying with an empty seat or sell the seat at a price to at least cover its variable cost. All the fixed costs like fuel, salaries for the crew, airport fees, etc. for the flight have already been incurred. The only additional cost is the available cost, like the food and the drinks that are served mid-flight. Therefore, Delta has to decide if they want to sell a potential passenger at a price just above the relevant cost, in this case, the variable cost. Every dollar above the variable cost Delta charges the passenger is an additional dollar and a positive cash flow towards the sales revenue. Some of the examples of relevant costs are differential costs, the total cost incurred due to the production of every additional unit. In the example above, the additional cost of the food and drinks for the passenger is the incremental cost. Opportunity cost, the cost of giving up a project to pursue another project. For example, if you decide not to go to work, but to go to school instead, the opportunity cost is the wages you lost by not working. Some of the misconceptions about relevant cost is that all variable costs are relevant. But costs are variable and can change. On some occasions, variable costs do not change and therefore are not relevant. For example, electricity cost fluctuates according to the consumption. But sometimes, the electric company charges a fixed minimum charge for a baseline use. Let's take a look at another example of a decision to be made with two alternatives, make or buy. If a US company wants to outsource the manufacturing operation to Mexico, one of the relevant costs is the labor cost. The company has to compare the cost of labor in the US with the cost of labor in Mexico. The cost of labor in US is around $40 an hour. The cost of labor in Mexico is around $2 per hour. The difference in labor cost is around $38 per hour. This difference is relevant because it will be one of the major factors for the management to decide if they have to outsource the manufacturing operations to Mexico or to manufacture the units in the US. Therefore, the basic concept of relevant costing is very important for management in making specific business decisions. Please feel free to explore more about this topic on Chegg. That's it for now. Until next time, goodbye, adios, and ciao.